Today, 11 soldiers from the Mississippi National Guard got a hero send-off from friends and family before deploying overseas. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey was with those soldiers and their families for those final moments before the send-off.
11 members of the 230th Financial Management Detachment are ready to ship out to Kosovo. Family members and friends crowded the Hinds County Extension Building Monday to send off their loved ones.
I know she'll do a good job, and I know that God will keep her for me.
Sherry Ruby says she has mixed emotions. Her 19-year-old daughter, Nichelle Lewis, will be spending the next year overseas, a world apart.
Learned a lot. She's grown up a lot in the last couple of years. So excited and nervous.
While her mom's working to contain her nerves, Nichelle says she's looking forward to her first tour of duty.
I'm not nervous about anything. I know I'm going with a good group of people, so
be good. The 230th will be taking care of financial matters for the Army. It's something Philip Walker has done before.
It's a proud thing to do for our country to serve, and just to help out with the U.S. Army is a great thing to do.
Walker's mother says she understands his decision to serve, and it's one that she accepts.
Because he may want to make a career out of it, but I have to accept his choices. That's what I have to do, and put it in God's hand. I know he'll return safely.
Now, these soldiers will leave here in Jackson tomorrow morning and deploy to Camp Atterbury in Indiana, where they'll stay for 3 weeks and continue to train before they're deployed overseas to Kosovo. In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.